Hey guys, and welcome to, obviously you know what it is from the title and from what's on the screen today. Yes, we are playing Fallout 3, and no any squeaking because I am eating some chips. I am hungry. Get on with that! Okay, we are starting a new profile. Yes. And I have actually played a little bit of this game before. I'll be quiet.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame with heart. In my heart, I have but one desire. And that one is no other. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And be sure at least that you feel the same.
Who put that bus? Oh. God. Almighty Lord help us. Sorry. But seriously, I don't know who blew up this place. I think it was the Russians. Damn, Russians. We got a nuke in the bombs. Could have been the Germans. That might be. No, probably Japan. They're probably pissed at us for bombing them in World War II. And they finally felt like they needed to get their grudge back. You know, I've never seen Fallout 1 or 2.
War
never changes.
Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
Maybe we were dumbasses enough to stay out there.
Some had predicted the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world. But war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever entered here, and no one ever leaves.
Well, that's why.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a God.
No, I'm a fucking girl with a dick, not a jerk, I'm a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Shut the fuck up. Sorry, guys, I'm just grouchy because I had no sleep. If I cuss during this playthrough at all, it's because I am either extremely scared or extremely grouchy because it's summer and my sleeping is all out of whack.
Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about it?
No. Yeah.
That's a good name. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you look like when you're all grown up.
Will not look like you, fucking asshole. Hold on. Oh, bed wrangled.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
No, I'm not. You don't even have a beard. Shut the fuck up.
Oh, very strapping.
What, you all have a sample name on? God damn.
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
James! I'm about to die! Oh my God! Help me! Okay guys, BRB because I need the other water.
Shut the fuck up,
Ed.
Come to daddy. Just a little further. Over here. You can make it. You can do it. Over here. You can make it.
Nothing like a cup of tea splashing all over your fucking controller. God damn it.
You can make it.
Shut the fuck up! No. Where's my bear? Give me a bear. Oh.
You can do it.
I have a bear. I'm going to butt break this bear. Watch me, Daddy. Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, surprise puppet sex. Oh.
You can do it.
Hey, you want him now? I just come all over him.
There you go.
Oh, Daddy. Come here.
Just a year old and already walking like a pro. My mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when I leave you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay now. I'll be back in a bit.
Well, see you next part, guys. Bye!